Speaking of
that.
Do you
like it so far?
All right, show.
Oh, yes.
I've got outfits to match. Oh, God.
I miss Yanez.
Coach AD, Miss Dodson, whatever.
Well, this is my first year here at LHS.
God, I've been here for 7 years. God, how long have we known each other?
Almost a year.
Has it? Well,
it'll be a year in July.
Well, we're in high school, so because we're in high school, it's like we're dating, so it's got to be like a dog year. So
okay, so like 7 years.
Technically, like 7 years. So we've been together. We've been together for like 7.
Yes. What was our first encounter?
Our first encounter, I think I called you about coaching.
Yes.
I called you about coaching. And I swear she had the most northern accent. So we kept saying she's from Minnesota.
Yes,
every time she talked, we thought she was from Minnesota. And then when I first met her,
was it at volleyball? Like here?
It was at practice. And she was like, oh my gosh, she's really short.
Surprising. I say Atlanta.
We'll just say Atlanta.
Yeah, we'll leave it there.
We'll just say we traveled to Atlanta and we had fun.
It was a good coaching fun. If I could split it with you, yes.
So, would I hit you for $1 million? For $1 million, you could knock the crap out of me and I'll let you do it over and over and over again as long as I get some money.
I was about to say, what I would do with the money, I'd give you half. But like, hitting, does that entitle like knockout or just like a little smack to the face?
For $1 million, I'll be out cold for a week. I'm okay. Well, definitely in a foreign language.
No. Oh, yeah.
Probably not. I teach special ed, so.
But when it comes to volleyball, that's you, handsome.
I definitely know the sport. Don't know books, clearly.
If there's an animal, I'd be by the animal.
You'd be the animal?
No, I'd be by the animal. Like, I'd be petting the dog or the cat. But you'd be out in the middle of the dance floor, 100%.
You would be by the cat.
Oh, 100%.
You would be by the cat. Look in the camera and tell the people you're going to be by the cat.
I will 100% be by the cat.
Of the party.
Well, where is it?
Okay, so we know each other's horoscopes. She's a Libra.
Who's a Libra?
I'm sorry if you're a Libra out there, but I think Miss Nick set me up for this one. All right, so if I were to get a tattoo, this is what I'd get. I'm not gonna tell you where I put it, but it's gonna be close to my heart.
My tattoo would be 80's face, but I don't know how to draw. Look at that. It's a beautiful face.
I feel so sorry for wherever you're going to put that. Is it about a week ago? That was when we took it. We were in the gym. We were at Kennesaw Gym.
Yes.
It was the last time we took a picture. And that was probably the worst picture we have ever taken. Oh, this looks like Mr. Potato Head meets Alopecia. This is awful. I'm so sorry. She is the whole
one. This looks absolutely horrible.
She's got my lashes.
Oh, I didn't even finish the hair.
She's gorgeous. She's beautiful. She's you laughing. It's kind of close. Hers is kind of close.
And especially when you had the red in your hair. Pretty accurate. That's a view.
It's kind of accurate.
Oh, wait, hang on. Nose ring. There you go.
I was supposed to say, do I have a nose?
Alright, so now to wrap it up, do you have any fun stories to tell?
We had a wonderful fundraiser where the girls got to pick their own team. So it was a bunch of kids and a bunch of adults that came back to play. And the coaches got a chance to play. And you could tell who was used to doing this tournament, because we just came in like pants or whatever and, yeah, and stuff like that. And the younger coaches came in like full volleyball gear. I'm talking about spandex, the D pads, the shirts.
We didn't get the memo.
And we just kind of looked at him and was like, oh, newbies.